And hat for the Islanders. Just floated one off of Francis's stick and wound up in the crowd. And here's Plott and Lemieux. Roche goes right after Plott. Now Plott's just turtling here. He and Lemieux are involved in some pushing and shoving. Meantime, Jágr has hold of an Islander. That's away from the main event. That's Kenny Johnsson, who is trying to come in to help out. Looked like Plott just turtled on Dave Roach after Danny Plott and Mario Lemieux got into some pushing and shoving.
Well, it's a good sign from the Islanders' standpoint, Howie. You've got frustration on the side of Pittsburgh. And Dan Plott, was that Woolley? Is down on the ice by the... Let's take a look. Uh-oh, yeah, elbow, woo, elbow in the face. Boo on you, Dan. And Lemieux went after Dan Plott. See the cross-check on Plott. And, of course, Lemieux, he's going to get the stick up, and then it'll come Roche, and he'll want to get after Dan Plott because Dan Plott is down on his knees, and he's an easy target, and that's what he'd do anyway.